Bugassi on the carry. Gain of 1 second and 9. Off to Mike Hall on the draw play. Gain of four. Rob LaRue on the tackle for St. Bernard. Motion against Fitch. Penalty is declined. Brings up a third and 10. With the pass to spin between and turn it for Tyler Walworth. Fourth down and 11. Dante Ross in punt formation, Nick Parham and Billy Luna back to receive. Nick Parham with the return, stopped by Russell Connell and Rob Taylor. First and 10 Saints on the Fitch 48-yard line. Stopped by Matt Maddox. Loss of five. Second and 15. Steve Agassi on the carry, picked up by Brandon Cook. Third and 12. Steve Legassi, backed up on the play, stopped by Ryan Milton. We have an official timeout. Rob LaRue back to punt. Mathematics with the return for the touchdown for Fitch. That's an 80-yard punt return for Mathematics. Fitch will attempt a two-point conversion. Conversion is good on the run by Mike Hall. Score, Fitch, 8. St. Bernard's, nothing. First and 10, St. Bernard's from their 22-yard line. Steve Legassi with the run, tackled by Mark Gullickson. Second and 8. Tackled by Jeremy Slingin. By Dante Ross. Gain of 13 up to the 40-yard line. Steve Legassi with the carry. Rob Taylor and Mike Sabatine on the stop. Second and 11 for the Saints. That's a 39-yard interception return for Matt Maddox. Lined up for the two-point conversion. Conversion is good on the carry by George Hall. Score is 6-16, so for her nothing. By the kicker, Brandon Cook. That was a 16-yard return. First and 10 Saints from their 30. Gassi with the carry. Dan Carey on the stop. Second and 8. Gain of 5 brings up a 3rd and 4. Gain of 1. 4th down and 3 for the Saints. The score of Fitch 16, St. Bernard's nothing. 10 Fitch from their 32-yard line after the punt. By Rob LaRue and Paul Benwaring. Blake Farland also on the stop. Gain of 7, 2nd and 3. George Hall with the first down carry. Rob LaRue and Bill McCollum on the stop. John Norris with the carry, stopped by John Neal and Bill McCollum. The loss of 9 brings up a 2nd and 19 for the Falcons. Down by Rob LaRue. Gain of 10.
One more time!
There it is, Pitch, the kickoff. This time is stopped by Russell Connell. Jamal Perez and Rasheen Harris. Brought down by Dante Ross and Will Ross. Game of 9, 2nd and 1 for the Saints. Steve Legaffey, shot for no gain by Dan Carey. Third and 2 for the Saints. Offsides on Fitch brings up a 1st and 10 for the Saints. Gain of 4, 2nd and 6 for the Saints. Steve Legaffey stopped by a host of defenders. Loss of 4, 3rd and 10 from the Saints' 32-yard line. With the carry, there's a flag on the play. Giroux was stopped by Tyler Walworth and Matt Maddox. An illegal shift penalty on the Saints, it's declined, brings up a 4th and 7. Rob LaRue in punt formation. Matt Maddox and Dante Ross deep to receive. Fitch will take over first and 10 at its 45-yard line. Timeout for injury. That's going to be a procedure call on the Saints. Side yard penalty. Third and seven. For injury. First and 10 Falcons from their 30-yard line. Down by John Neal and Paolo Vicino. First and 10 Falcons from the St. Bernard's 47-yard line.
Thank you.
recovery after the tackle by DJ Coleman. Mike Hall takes it in for the touchdown. Version is good on the pass to Tyler Walworth from John North. Six, 38. Six, nothing. Arm and kneel deep. John Neal on the return, 16 yards to the 31-yard line. Tackled by DJ Coleman for the Falcons.
Thank you.
Big Burners will kick off to begin tonight's second half. Off for the Saints. Matt Maddox and Dante Ross back deep. On the return. Dante Ross. As an 85-yard kickoff return for Dante Ross. Rob LaRue Stop for no gain. Nick Matson on the stop. Fourth and 11. Rob LaRue deep to punt for the Saints. Mike Maddox. Dante Ross. Maddox on the return, 21 yards. Stopped by Steve Ragazzi and Bill McCollum. First and 10 fish from the St. Bernard's 49-yard line. New quarterback in for Fitch. Ryan Daly now in for quarterback. Bill Poteet on the carry. Stopped by Keith Kinter on the play. By John Neal. First down, six. Fumble on the snap. Daly recovers his own fumble. Second and 10. Third and 5 for the Falcons. Joel Perez with the carry for the first down. First and 10 St. Bernard's at its 17-yard line. With the first down carry. First and goal, Fitch, just inside the 10-yard line. Bill Poteet with the carry, down to the 3-yard line. Stacks up the first runner at the 5-yard line, 3-yard loss.
More
Myra DeCheno. A nice return up to the 50-yard line. First and 10, Saints from the 48. Steve Legassi, gain of 2, second and 8. Billy Luna on the keeper. And it's 2, 3, and 6. Eric will point in for Mike Carver. Is complete. Eric LaPointe with the catch on the pass from Billy Luna. Fourth and 6 for the Saints. Ray McCown deep. Nice cut by Rob LaRue. Out of bounds at the 6. Rob LaRue on the stop. On the run by Ray McStraw. Ben O'Brien and Steve Legassi on the stop. Jamal Perez with the run for 5. That's a first down for the Falcons.
Hey,
That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Fitch 52, St. Bernard, nothing. Bill 14 with the carry. Tackled by Mike Webb. And Brian Daly. A 25-yard gain for the Falcons. Official timeout for injury. Penalty for the point of the foul. Yeah. up a second and five. Dan Landak with the first down yardage. He's Ginter on the tackle. Down to the 4-yard line for the Falcons. Again. There's another flag. That's going to be a personal foul on Jay Burns. Conversion attempt is no good. The penalty will be enforced on the kickoff.
Yeah.
three-point conversion by Mike Sinatian is good. Neal from the 15, brought down by Rasheen Harris.
Touchdown!
Ben O'Brien on the keeper. Forced out of bounds by Phil Bigelow. Second and three for the Saints. On the return, there was a fumble. Covered by Fitch. First down, Falcons. That's the end of the game with the final score, Fitch 66, St. Bernard's 8. Thank you for attending tonight's contest, and please drive carefully.